we look after our printing presses, but Heidelbergs are very, very well built and very well engineered machines.
Yeah.
And their own research and development they've done over the last 30 years has been absolutely amazing, which leads us to where we are today.
Absolutely.
With the latest presses, the computerization, the automatic plate loading, the automatic reading of the density and the dot gains that we have on our presses. It's all